because among all of them is also one of my own from Plateau State, my judge from Plateau State, who is also successfully elevated from the High Court of Plateau State to also the Court of Appeal.
Okay, Your Excellency, the CDN said the public should reduce the number of cases that come to the court. And you are a politician. Most of the cases that come to this place are political cases. What do you say to your colleagues and Nigerians to do less of litigation?
Well, we're moving into a new trend. And you know, arbitration is the vogue now, arbitration. And so if we have a lot of arbitration, even lawyers, I know I was a practicing lawyer. Lawyers don't want litigation themselves, but they prefer to settle cases out of court. And the best way to settle cases is the one that you settle through arbitration than even litigation. So what he's saying is the right thing. You must not go to court, but at least when you explore the opportunities for arbitration, you are also reducing the stress on the judges. So for me, that's what will happen. And as you mentioned, the issue of political litigation, that one, you can't reduce it. You cannot reduce it. It's a matter of interest. People like to ventilate their grievances, and the only opportunity to ventilate the grievances is when you exhaust the opportunity at the court.
So what's your message to the newly promoted judges?
Well, my message to the newly promoted judges is, as the CJN said, I think they must keep to the tenet and the conduct and ethics of that profession. Be very mindful that it's an opportunity given by God to decide the fate of human beings. So whatever you do, you look at what God and how God will judge you. That way, you will do your duties.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.